Welcome in the world of technology and electric vehicles. Defense that has planned to release AIRPOD air pressure bomb vehicle. That is the first vehicle that runs on air, not a pure electric. Defense, I'm very excited about that electric vehicle. Defense, before starting a video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, ETECH360. If you like this video, like, share and comment on that video. Yeah.